I've been here Friday, I have a completely different message to share with you. My role in the Agudath of America as Vice President is to manage the Government Affairs Division of the Agudath. And I have seen how you have attacked issues like bris milah, shlita, medical ethics, and when we read about these issues in the United States of America that do not understand those individuals who are responsible for defending them, and now having come here and met with you and learning from you, not only did I have the opportunity to meet heroes like Diane Ehrenstroy and, of course, Rabbi Yechiel Kalish, but I've gotten to meet some of the rabbanim from Moscow, Odessa, from France, from Paris, and from the United Kingdom, to understand how you are defending these issues on the front lines is something that I hope to bring back to the United States of America and to learn from. I would also like to mention, if possible, that it was kedai to come just to meet Rabbi Lau, just to see how the Rav Roshi interacts on behalf of the Kehila in Eretz Yisrael, and to really understand his depth of care for the entire community in Eretz Yisrael. Message that I will bring back to the United States of America to know that we have you as a friend. I'll share with you a bracha that I received from Rabbi Yeshua Soloveitchik, Shlita, when I went to ask him for a bracha in my hatzlacha for Avodas HaKodesh. And he said to me that the Bris Kerov, Rabbi Yeshua Lev Diskin, once went to visit a Chayilus Hakana, a Rav who was a Chayilus Hakana. And he went to his home, and he had, and the brisker Rav sat there, and the Rav, who was mamash ablaces, kamash ablaces, looked up and saw Rabbi Yeshua Lev. He said, "Bistamah, I'm going to die because of my avarus." So Rabbi Yeshua Lev looks at the Rav, and he says to him, "Every day during Shemini Esrei, we say the following brachos. We say Slapo Avinu Kif Matano, and then afterwards we say Refoeinu Hashem Vnei Rofe. Yet on Shabbos we say the following: Bechol Misha Eisim Mitzvah Tzibur Be'Avuna Hakadosh Baruch Hu Yishalim Sechorom VeYoser Mehem Kol Machula VeYir Kol Lachol Gufam, and then we Yislapo Kol Avinu. The opposite: three times a day we say Slapo Avinu, and then Refoeinu. But on Shabbos, we say V'yir Malachol Gufam, and then V'yir Slap L'Avoyna. So, Rabbi Yeshua Lev Diskin, when you are working on behalf of the community, when you are working on behalf of Klal Yisrael, the Shein Shamayim, like everyone here in this room is doing, and I'm so nisragish from everyone and what you're doing throughout your community, but when you are working on behalf of your community, the Shein Shamayim, then HaKadosh Baruch Hu needs you. HaKadosh Baruch Hu cannot wait for you to do on your affairs. HaKadosh Baruch Hu is maktib refua to your kapara, because he needs you, he needs each and every one of you. And that's my bracha, the Birchas Hedgia from America. HaKadosh Baruch Hu needs each and every one of you. What you are doing is unbelievable. To go to a community where there's five from people, and you and your family are trying to be Klal Yisrael, it's really incredible. So I have learned so much from this conference. I thank Rabbi Nitzetta and Rabbi Spinner for inviting me, and I hope that Agudath Yisrael will continue to participate in these events going on in the future.